Hey guys, Cassie here today with Pop Pilates. Today we're going to focus on really toning up your runner's calves as well as slimming down those inner thighs. It's going to be a great video, lots of repetitions in the first part. We'll be standing, so if at any point you get tired, just stop, take a breather, and come right back in. Alright, let's do it. Alright, we're going to begin with relevés, which means really rise up onto the balls of your feet, and then back down onto the heels, all right? Feet hip distance apart. Roll your shoulders back, neck long, open that chest, belly button to the spine, let's rise. Okay, keep those ankles in line with the middle of your knee. We're gonna go down, down, slow, up, slow. Shoulders down, right? Belly button tucked. Down, two, up, two. Last time, slow, we're gonna take it quick. Here we go. Down, up. Where do you feel this? In your calves. That's how we're gonna develop those runner's legs. That, plus start running too, okay? That'll help a lot. Down, up, let's go. Good, rise. And hold it when you're up there, then you lower. Good. Let's pulse. Down, up, and down, and up. So don't touch those heels to the floor. We're pulsing. Good. Woo! Feel that burn. Again. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Single. Up and down. Up. All the way down. Up. All the way down. Good. Stay right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Pulse again. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Slow it down. Bring it up, down, up, down. Oh, feel that burn. Good. Stay right here. Push. You've got it. Woo. Hold it up. Now I want you to widen that stance. We're going to plie. So, knees out to the side. Keep those heels up. We're going to lower it right here. You're still standing tall. Good, two and two. Down, two, up, two. The heels stay up the whole time, okay? But if you get tired, feel free to bring those heels down, but come back open when you're ready. Okay, single it out. Down, up, stay balanced. Just look forward at one spot, I promise you won't fall. Good. That's right. Oh, make it burn. Stay here. And up, two, down, two. And up, two, down, two. Good. Woo. Now hold it right here. Lower and lift your right leg, or your right heel rather. In pike position for leg circles. One hand underneath the head, the other one in front of your chest to support. Pike angle to the mat. Point the toes. Lift your leg up high in the air. Make sure your hips are forward, your chest is square. Nothing up here moves. It's just going to be this leg. All right, here we go. You're going to inhale down. Exhale, push back and up. Inhale down. Exhale up. That's it. Leg circles. Nice. So a few things to pay attention to here. I want you to keep your navel to your spine. So why do I keep saying that? Everything emanates from your core, okay? Why does the leg move? Because your core is actually activated right now, helping you lift and lower that leg. Give me 10. 10. Inhale back. And then exhale, kick forward and up. Inhale back. Exhale, kick forward and up. So you might feel that it's a little bit harder to go this direction because your butt's in the way. Okay, so no problem. If you feel like the radius of your circle is getting a little bit smaller, no big deal. Just make sure the form is still correct. The chest is forward, the hips are square. The only thing moving is this top leg, okay? You feel that glute? Oh, I feel the glute. I feel my thighs too. You're gonna give me 10. Let's go, give me 10. Down. Now this may be a little bit awkward. You want the toes down, the heels up, okay? Not really natural, but really engages that inner thigh. Okay, I want you to point and pulse. Good. Oh, you've got this. Go back again. Now we're gonna alternate between pointing and flexing. Point, flex, point, flex, point, flex. Okay, back to point. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Give me those flexings. Almost there, let's go. Push through. Woo! 5, 6, 7, 8. I want you to point, pull, flex, pull, bring it down. Yourself up. You guys, great job. Legs were worked out today. Once again, this workout was sponsored by OhGorgeous.com. I will see you next time. Thanks. So tell me what you want to hear. Something that